a dream. I'm walking through the city with him. We're headed somewhere yet unnamed, but there's not much light on the street. So it's hard to tell if the cars are coming or if they're off in the distance. He runs across the street and I'm left standing on the median, afraid of the oncoming cars. But each time I hesitate, I realize I've just been afraid of a reflection. And the car is really far away.